Introducing the automated side load sanitation truck, also known as the ASL. These trucks only use a single operator, the driver, so they are more efficient and effective. Equipped with a 6-foot arm, the ASL can reach your garbage and recyclables with ease. But to ensure a smooth operation, we need your help. 1. All garbage must be placed in a city-provided cart. 2. Put garbage and recyclables within 6 feet of the curb line. 3. Place carts curbside so the handles face your home and lid openings face the street. 4. Don't place the cart under low-hanging limbs, power lines, or guy wires. 5. Vehicles should not block the ASL's access to your carts. 6. Carts must be 3 to 5 feet apart and away from flower beds, mailboxes, fences, or any other objects. If the carts are not accessible by the extending arm, then they may not be able to be collected. Did you know the automatic side loader consumes less fuel and is less noisy than a typical sanitation truck? Only takes 10 seconds per stop, has an increased lift capacity compared to manual loading, ensures safer working conditions, and will result in faster customer service.